Hi, how are you? Welcome to the Renee Marie Stroke of Luck, Renee Marie Language of Love Telethon. God, we've been really on the air all day today. Like, I feel popular, right? Don't you guys feel popular? Like,
absolutely.
Well, you're definitely growing in popularity.
Thank you.
That's for sure.
But it's not me, it's the cause. It's the cause for stroke and aphasia. And today's the Language of Love 4th Annual Telethon. I'm so excited. And of course, we have part of our team members, our partners, Dr. Mike and Fred Dumbrow, Dr. Mike Evangel. Dr. Mike has always been my chiropractor, not as always, but has been my chiropractor for the last few years. And he really connected with Fred, and they found this item, and you've heard the story. They don't need to go into the story, but tourmaline. And it really helps. Tell us a little about the tourmaline.
So this is a semi-precious stone. It's a mineral that really has worldwide deposits. But we get our tourmaline from Brazil, and this
Can
is...
Can I ask something? What's deposits? I mean, you
well,
say...
it's found in our seven continents. It's an igneous rock from lava, sedimentary rock, metamorphic rock. It's found all over the place.
I didn't know that.
Yep, now you do.
See, but I just ask the questions like the little person that doesn't know too much, like the average person.
Good. No, which is good.
Right?
You've learned a lot about what we do.
Yes, but I can't, I mean, I haven't really understood yet. I mean, I know tourmaline, I know it's a mineral. I know all that stuff, but I didn't know
What do you do with it?
Like, you have this mineral, and what do you do with that mineral?
Well, it's a textile formulation, and it's a chemistry that I've created through many years. And this chemistry, what we do is we add the tourmaline to the chemistry, so these little particles hold in suspension, and when we treat the item, it saturates. There's a few different treatment methods, but it's pretty much submersing the item in the chemistry, and then once it's heat set, it never washes out.
That's incredible.
Permanent.
That's incredible.
Fix.
Right.
Or
right.
For the life of the garments.
And does it ever dilute in the effort that it makes? No.
It lasts as long as the fabric lasts. If the fabric wears out, then it's going to be gone. But as long as the fabric is still there.
So it's a coating on the fat. Is it coating on the, or I guess it goes right through it because it's a treatment.
What it does is the chemistry is designed to wet deep into a fiber, and then when it's heat set, it becomes part of that fiber. So all these little fibers have little particles of tourmaline on each fiber. In fact, doctor, with the PET mat, as you can see, the tourmaline is not only in that, it's in every little particle, piece of fiber there is. And how many particles would you say is in a specific PET mat?
The size is probably about a quintillion.
Yeah. And really, there could be just...
Quintillion. I don't even know what that is.
Even just a little dusting of tourmaline, there's hundreds of thousands of particles in my hand right there.
Right.
So it's amazing, and it spreads out, and the energy as it spreads out grows.
Right.
Well, the surface area has to do with the amount of infrared given off, and they're nanometer-sized particles. So if you take a meter, a thousandth that is a millimeter, a thousandth a micron, a thousandth that is a nanometer. So if you could build cubes, nanometer cubes, to build a micron cube, would take a billion nanometer cubes to make one micron cube. So the surface area is tremendously more in the nanometer particle as opposed to the micron particle.
Wow. And like I said, each dust particle, like the doctors articulated many times, but each dust particle has a little north and south pole, and it creates a sphere of energy. So this is where all the healing benefits come from.
Because besides the infrared, which is a surface area activity, it also gives off negative ions, which helps alkalize the body and scavenge free radicals, and then that north and south pole creates the Schumann resonance, it's called, which is 7.83 cycles a second. That's the same energy given off by the Earth.
Wow.
So,
we all believe, and we are all energy. So you're kind of like, surrounding us with the good energy to heal us from the outside in. Am I correct in my analogy? But it's a simple analogy. Right. It's not like talking about particles. But honestly, that's what the basis to it is, to bring good energy back into somebody from the outside in to heal you. And actually, you and Dr. Corin heal from the inside out. So together, you all make like a perfect team.
It's really a great team.
Yeah, and coming and going.
And we've done amazing things Dr. Ted, too.
I love him.
Tremendous for both of us.
But he's so knowledgeable and he's so kind and he really is. You could tell, like both of you, his passion is to help people, to better their lives, you know, and that's the awesome thing. Show us a few items, Dr. Okay. Mike.
This is a pillow cover. So the pillow cover is not a pillow case, but a pillow cover. So it covers the pillow, it's got a zipper, and then you put the pillowcase over it. So the advantage of this, you only have to buy one instead of buying a bunch of pillowcases. And the energy goes right through the pillow cover, through the pillowcase, to your head when you're laying in bed. And we also have blankets, which are made of this type of material. Now, this isn't for an elf. This is a sample blanket.
I have one.
A real blanket, not a sample blanket.
Mattress covers, which are not... on our website. Yeah, but if you want to buy any of these products, you can go through.
Yeah, I'm going to, I mean, we partnered and I filled out all the applications and when you go to, I'm going to post it on our website. So if you want to purchase something and you don't have, Dr. Mike's phone number or whatever, you can go online. We're going to put the link to our page. Our page where they purchase it from, right?
And right when
purchase, go to our website. But then, since you went through your website, then a donation will go to the foundation.
Yes,
right.
Yes.
That's what we encourage.
Yes,
everyone
yes.
that sees us to go through your website because you know
it'll help everybody
taking the proceeds and donating.
Yeah, so that's why it's really a partnership, and we're so honored. And I'd like to. I mean, we want to be partners with people that are helping people organically and really through a different mindset to really heal people and not through medicine, not through medicine, you know. So that's really our passion.
Yeah, that,
the body
that is.
Has the ability to heal itself if it's given the right set of circumstances.
Yes. Is there anything else?
The tape.
We'll just show you. I have a piece of tape right here, which is a very simple application of just cutting a piece. Really for the size of if it's an injury or pain and just applying it over. No, very, very simple.
And you put something on us. Nancy, was it you? Come here 1 second. You put a cream on us before.
Yes, cream.
Was what and Nan, when I came out, Nancy's like, it healed already. I'm like, what was that?
It was the tourmaline cream.
Yes.
That you have just come out.
Tourmaline.
Tourmaline balm. Anyway, and Fred put it on me this morning, and my hand feels a little bit better. It's a warm feeling, but after a while, some of the tingling subsided a little bit, which to me is like the best thing in the world.
Yeah.
And how's your ankle?
Yeah, I mean, it's not bad. It hasn't bothered me all day.
That's fantastic.
It hasn't bothered me all day, and I've been on my feet all day here at the telethon. And I can't thank you guys enough for coming out with this.
That's great.
Because again, it's more holistic. It's not drugs. It's natural.
But that's not our website right now.
It's a new product that we're getting out there, putting it on people, getting everyone's reactions. Yeah. Not so much experimenting. We're experimenting to see how far this takes us in reducing the need for opiate and other types of medications.
I have a question, though. This is the same question I asked Dr. Corin. Like, does it heal you? Do you have to keep using it? Do you have to keep using a pillow? Do you have to keep using the blanket to find the effects of it? Or does it wear off?
Well, we talked about that after you left before.
Oh, sorry.
But that's okay. But basically, what happens is that three things mess people up. Trauma, physical traumas, chemical toxins, and emotional trauma
distress
situations.
Yes.
So what happens is that if we never had those three, we wouldn't be messed up to begin with. So you're not going to go the rest of your life without those things. So you're going to have other things happen to you.
Right.
And we all have areas of weaknesses. So the weaknesses tend to come out then. And what's weak that causes a problem to begin with, unless it's strengthened, is still going to be weak.
Right.
So the answer is yes and no.
Okay. Well...
But then again, with the sleep and recovery system, it is a continual, even though it might not be as great of an improvement to begin with, it's always a continual improvement. Right. Right. You'll get the most benefits right. in the very beginning.
We try to help the body heal itself, because there's an old joke, the only thing the doctor ever cured is a ham, because the body cures itself. And sometimes it cures itself in spite of your doctor.
Wow.
Not because of, and there's the wristband, which I'm wearing right here
right,
now.
Right.
It has FIR on it, which stands for far infrared, which is the name of our company because it produces far infrared energy.
Now, yeah. Also, I think an important aspect, Doctor, is just for you to briefly explain about how this helps with anxiety.
Right. Because the way it works for anxiety is that the tourmaline makes the body produce more serotonin, which is the feel-good hormone. And the vast majority of the serotonin is produced by our gut bacteria. It's one of the reasons why taking probiotics and having a healthy gut is very important for general health. But increasing serotonin production also increases alpha brain waves. So this helps a lot with anxiety, depression, sleep. There's so many emotional problems it helps with. And we're just scratching the surface with that.
Wow.
Now, something else, and we do mention often, is some of our best patients are animals. And it's really amazingly noticeable when you work on, and I've done, and we've done a lot of equestrian healing. Mm-hmm. And to see the horse's reaction wow. is just amazing.
Wow. And it can't be the placebo effect, because I don't know what even happened.
Yeah. Well, the only horse that I knew that lied was Mr. Ed.
Yeah, well, a horse is a horse, of course. Okay. No.
I'm sorry, I have to interrupt you
yes.
for a second, because this is just amazing to me. Maybe about a half an hour ago, I was given some of the balm because I had this recurring pain on my hip, thinking every day I might have to have hip replacement surgery. But at this moment right now, pain is completely gone.
Yes.
Woo! It's completely gone.
That's great.
That's good.
Thank you
That's
very
good.
Much.
That's
Thank
awesome.
You very much. Totally.
That's awesome.
Thank
That's
you
awesome.
Very much. Thank
You're
you.
Welcome.
So we really need to move on, because we have a lot of other guests that are waiting in the wings to do this Facebook Live in the back end and to do the video back end video. But we really want to thank Dr. Mike for connecting me with Fred and Dr. Ted Koren, and really I hope to work with you to, as we move on to help better people's lives. That's what our main purpose is.
And that's what we're doing. We're working with you and other people that have had strokes
yeah.
and trying different applications to see what we can do to improve people's lives.
Yes, thank
so
you.
It's very important.
And
thank
this
you.
Is a very monumental day in Fred's life, because Michelangelo just came up. He just made Fred a doctor today.
Which is, and thank you. But it was confirmed by Dr. Koren.
Well,
yes.
Tourmaline doctor.
A tourmaline doctor.
See, he is a tourmaline doctor, right? Okay. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
And we'll see you in a few. And
okay.
Donate. What's that? There you have it. That's Michelangelo saying bye.
We're winging it.
That's my saying.